Welcome back to the 2022 RotoHeat Rookie Profile for Alabama wide receiver John Metchie III. Metchie was a four-star recruit, the 40th ranked wide receiver, and the 275th ranked player overall in his high school graduating class. He was born in Taiwan, grew up in Canada, went to high school in Maryland, and spent one final season at Peddie High School in New Jersey. To me, this shows an ability to adapt and a maturity beyond his years. I really believe that this can be a strength for John Metchie heading into the NFL. In his one season at Peddie High School and 7 games played, he had 35 receptions, 738 yards, and 7 touchdowns. Ultimately, he committed to the University of Alabama, where he played sparingly as a freshman, but had 2 very productive seasons as a sophomore and junior. In his junior season in 2021, he had 96 receptions, 1,142 yards, and 8 touchdowns. Unfortunately, he ended up tearing his ACL in the SEC championship game against Georgia. There's going to be a little bit of cloud of doubt around his 2022 draft stock, obviously with the ACL situation. We'll get into it a little more later, but we at RotoHeat could see him going anywhere from a late first to an early third round selection, anywhere in that second round kind of a thing, depending on a team's risk tolerance heading into the 2022 NFL season. As far as a size, speed, NFL comp type of a thing, we're looking at a guy who came out in last year's draft in Amon-Ra St. Brown. Obviously, Metchie won't have a chance to compete at the combine, so we won't see him run a 40, but early projections show him anywhere from a late 4.4s to an early 4.5s. So that puts him right around that Amon-Ra St. Brown kind of stature. There's a lot of pros to look at when we're talking about a guy like John Metchie. We see him as a solid blocker who can take the lead blocking role on screens, bubbles, shows a lot of unselfishness in his game. He's got solid hands, with one analyst stating he catches everything thrown his way. Looks like a reliable target at the next level. To us, he seems like one of the better route runners in the class, with excellent instincts in zone coverage, as well as over the middle of the field. His yards after catch ability looks great, with excellent release off the line of scrimmage, especially on quick routes, those ins, outs, slants, stuff like that. Shows good burst with decent but not great speed. He's not afraid to take a hit, which helps him be a reliable safety blanket over the middle of the field. This takes us back to his reliability as a target and has a few RotoHeat analysts wondering if he's most suited as a slot receiver at the NFL level. Taking a look back at his size and speed NFL comp, Amon-Ra St. Brown, we can see why most of us see him as a potential slot receiver in the NFL. If we take a look at some of the cons or places where Metchie needs to improve, although he has solid hands, at times he needs to see the ball all the way into his hands, as he showed some untimely drops in key spots. Most RotoHeat analysts see Metchie as a complementary receiver, lacking true alpha traits. This isn't necessarily a bad thing or a knock against him. If we take a look at the New England Patriots, the Detroit Lions, Las Vegas Raiders, their best receivers are their slot receivers. We just see him struggling as a true X receiver at the NFL level. Unofficially, at 6 feet tall and 195 pounds, he's not the biggest wide receiver available, with some bigger body guys in that same draft range in the 2022 NFL draft. But if he ends up in the slot, that's not something that we're concerned about. Obviously, the torn ACL on December 4th is going to be the surrounding narrative around Metchie's draft stock. It's possible that he elects to have surgery and return for another season at Tuscaloosa. If we look at another example in Landon Dickerson, same school, same injury, he suffered it about 2 weeks later on December 19th. Where he was being mocked and where he ended up going was late first, early second. He ended up being the 37th overall selection in the 2021 NFL draft. So we at RotoHeat do expect John Metchie to declare, enter the 2022 NFL draft, and likely go somewhere around the second round to a good quality NFL team where he's going to have a chance to compete late in the season in 2022. Let us know in the comments what you think about John Metchie. Will he slip because of the ACL tear to maybe the early third, mid third sort of a thing? Or did he show enough on film to earn himself a late first round selection, early second round selection, something like that? If you're listening to the Roto Heat podcast, leave a review and don't forget to hit that like button on your way out. We'll see you on the next video.